please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Plant High School. I'm Katie Casper. Today is Wednesday, September 12th, and this is Panther TV. FSA/ELA retakes are continuing today. Be sure to check to see if you are testing. Progress reports come out tomorrow, Panthers. Make sure that you have everything turned in. The Panther Cafe will open greenhouse salad and sandwiches for today. They have combined the hot bar and the greenhouse together, so now you can get a hot entree with toppings and your favorite cold salads or sandwiches in one spot. Attention, ROTC and Danceros, just a reminder that you both have practice today after school. Now, let's check in with Katie Samuel for sports.
Tonight we have a few things for you to check out. Our volleyball team travels to Freedom to take on the Patriots. They will get started at 6:15. There is also a wrestling parent meeting at 6:30 in the cafeteria tonight as well. Tomorrow night, there is a boys lacrosse parent meeting in the media center at 6 p.m. That's it for sports. Back to you, Katie.
Thanks, Katie. And now, a moment for some words of wisdom.
Hey, loser.
Leave me alone.
When a child shares hurtful comments online, that's bullying. Visit erasebullying.ca to learn how to help your child stand up to cyberbullying.
Only 10% of us get enough daily exercise.
And that number is dropping.
Nearly 30% of us are overweight or obese.
As a result, we now have a shorter life expectancy than our parents.
But give us the right start in sports, and we'll never stop.
Learn how at Active for Life.
That's all we have for you today, Panthers. Please stay tuned for some last-minute reminders and have a great day.